My name is Nelson. Welcome to Aggressively Sweet. What's cracking? How's your butts? So, I literally just finished recording V Singularity Explained, and I'm about to go watch V Singularity Stage Mix. Right? Let's see what's going on. Oh, beautiful. This is great setup. Ooh, nice. The outfit's amazing. Great lightning changes and stuff. Very cool. Very theatrical. Nice mix here. Whoever made the video, congratulations. Ooh, nice. Whoever edited this video is a freaking master genius, fantastically made. Because from what I understand, I read a comment that they were saying that he made a lot of different choreographies for every live, so people don't get bored, even though, you know, different people come to different lives. And maybe potentially it had something to do with the, you know, remember I was saying about the music video, how it has so many like magical scenes and amazing ideas artistically that you could make like 4 music videos out of it. You know, you don't have to, but there was like so many great ideas in there that you could make a music video out of every great idea. And maybe that he's just spreading it out, right? Because there's so much great ideas and so many great choreos, I guess, that he can come up with, and the outfits and stuff. Let's watch this again, because this was freaking unbelievable. This is my favorite outfit. Amazing. You know what? This song is actually freaking amazing, right? It's so fun. Oops. It's so sensual. It's like so smooth, and it's really getting to me, you know. This is like the perfect the perfect song to, like, you know, for the first time and stuff, you know, with somebody, get the touch out of it. Super intimate, super intimate. Hell yeah. That was amazing. That was so good to watch. Wow. 4 million views, obviously. Yeah, that was fantastic job. Let's watch it again while we speak a little bit. So I really like the bed idea, right? Because it kind of instantly puts him in like this vulnerable position where he's in the bed. And the light switching on the clicks, right? So good. Also, the video did a fantastic job on the clicks to switch the clothing and stuff from mix to mix. I think this is the first I've seen. I've done another few reactions from other bands of stage mixes that usually people were upset with me watching compilations. This one was so fantastic, right? This is so good. Yeah, you know, the coat thing, that concept is really, really good. And that could have been like the whole concept of the whole music video, you know. This outfit was sensational. And really, really nice choreography, because it's got like, it has this sort of eternalized thing, but it also has like a little bit of anger, you know, like little, you know, like kind of unhappy sort of feeling, you know, which is really, really good. This part was fantastic, especially how the camera switches like to the other. Yeah, very, very well edited video. This is fantastic to watch. And the song is like starting to be in my head, you know. This is the song you drink to by yourself, you know, and maybe, you know, do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and you just sit there in the fireplace. Or maybe you're like, you got the two windows open from the sides, and it's like winding nice, like summer breeze. You're sitting like at the high room near the beach. Freaking amazing. This is gonna go to my playlist. I know I said I didn't like this song because it's not my style, but this is a good song. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Really, really appreciate it. Fantastic job, whoever made this video. 10 out of 10 to you. Go subscribe them. Brilliant, it says, but I don't know if it's theirs. I bet they are. Thanks so much for watching. Hopefully next we will have a little bit of Run BTS with T1, the behind the scenes, and then we can do BTS Room Live. Thanks so much for watching. Really, really appreciate it. Rock and rollies.